is DJ L7.
Getting in tune, the music's played by the bad man. gonna take a trip right now. Like we always do about this time. 123rd, 124th, 7th Avenue, there's a place they call the Shalimar. We're gonna take a trip right now. We're gonna take a trip right now.
after they put the chains on the doors. I never saw it again, and I haven't seen it happen since. But I was talking with Craig Loftus a few years later. Craig used to work with Frankie Knuckles at the Power Crane. And I told him about the night the doors got locked, and they put chains on the doors. Craig told me one night Frankie just said, "Lock the doors, I'm about to get off." Lock the doors, I'm about to get off. Craig said, "Frankie, we got fire regulations and, you know, stuff like that. We can't do that." Frankie said, "Lock the doors, I'm about to get off." Craig protested one more time, and Frankie said, "Lock the doors, I'm about to get off." Well, I must say, that night, Frankie Knuckles got off. Get off.
We got it. business people involved.
Cause house music is the music that moves your